In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can export multiple versions of the same project using Final Cut Pro. Hey guys, what's up? This is Serge and welcome back to my channel. Now, why would you want to export multiple versions of the same Final Cut Pro project? Well, me for example, when I finish my video, I like to export three different copies of that video. The first copy is a high quality format of my video that I archive on an external drive. The second copy is a compressed H.264 format optimized for uploading to YouTube. And the third copy of my project is a small, highly compressed file that I store on my built-in drive. This doesn't take up much space and I can always use it for reference or if I need to email a video to someone to proof watch it. Let's jump into Final Cut Pro and take a look at how we can export all three versions at the same time. In Final Cut Pro, open the Preferences window by selecting Final Cut Pro from the menu bar and Preferences. In the pop-up window, select the Destinations tab. First thing we need to do is add a Destinations bundle. Click the Destinations button on the left-hand side, drag and drop the bundle folder into your Destinations, and give it a name. For our first share preset, let's create a high-quality preset for archiving. Select the Export File preset and drag and drop it into your folder. On the left-hand side, select your format and the video codec you want to use for this preset. For archiving my projects, I like using Apple's ProRes 422 codec. You can also choose to include chapter markers and what you want to do with the video once export is complete. I'll select Do Nothing for mine. Next, let's add a compressed H.264 preset for uploading to YouTube. Click on the Add Destinations button again and double click on the compressor settings icon. For my videos, I made a few custom presets optimized for YouTube using YouTube's recommended upload settings. If you have compressor, you can easily create your own there. If you don't have compressor, or not sure how to make custom export presets, you can download and install my custom presets from the link included in the video description. In the pop-up window, open the custom folder and select one or more of these custom presets. Click OK to close the pop-up window and drag and drop this preset into a bundle folder. And last, let's add a small, low-quality preset for a reference copy. For this, you can also make a custom preset in compressor, or what I use is the SD for Apple devices preset included in Final Cut Pro. Drag and drop this into your folder and adjust the settings on the left-hand side. If, like me, you plan on using these export settings for most of your videos, you can make this your default share setting by right-clicking on the folder and selecting Make Default. By making this folder your default share setting, you assign this to your keyboard shortcut for sharing your project. Close the preference window. Now, when you're ready to share your finished project, you can either hit the share button and select the bundles folder you created, or if you made a default in your last step, use the keyboard shortcut Command E. In the share pop-up window, in the bottom left corner, you'll see two arrow buttons that let you cycle through your presets and individually adjust settings for each. Hit next and select your save destination to export your project. Once export is complete, you'll see three copies of your project in the selected destination. A large, high-quality copy for archiving, a smaller, compressed copy optimized for YouTube, and a small, low-quality copy for reference. If you found this video helpful, make sure to hit the like button and check out the rest of my channel for more Final Cut Pro tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you back here next week.